So here we are today. We just got this. Came in the mail. This is the new chain tensioner from Michigan Motorbikes. Right? It's pretty cool. I think it costs like $40 off of eBay. Comes with this piece of high grade. This is the device right here. High grade aluminum. Right. Got stainless steel fasteners. Extra heavy duty. Look at that big old spring. It even comes with a little bolt right here if you want to put the chain guard on and stuff. Looks like pretty good stainless steel hardware and stuff. Nylar locking nuts. Looks like. Comes with a heavy duty skateboard wheel with sealed roller bearings. It's got a little groove on the top here for the chain. Right. Looks pretty cool if you ask me. This is how it works. You bolt this part. First of all, you take off the cover that covers the sprocket in the front chain right here. Right, then you bolt this on. You attach the spring from either one of these two holes to this hole, depending on your tension. And you bolt this. There's two holes here to bolt this the wheel on. They recommend that you use this bolt, but if you have a tight fitting or you have close tolerances where your chain area is, you use this bolt. It brings it a little bit higher. So the way the thing works is once it's on, the spring from here pulls the tension and keeps the wheel up. Keeps the tension on the chain. That should eliminate a lot of the problems that I've been having with the chain tension and the thing flopping all around and the wheel going back and forth. We're going to couple this with the new hub adapter and a 36-inch sprocket. As soon as I get the sprocket, I'm gonna put this all together. Right. Came with this really handy dandy sheet of instructions right here, you know what I'm saying? Right. One for installation. Well, apparently it's got US patent pendings. Comes with all these cool instructions. Right, yeah. Pretty cool deal. That's what I'm thinking. Looks real nice. Not too bad, eBay. Michigan Motorbikes Chain Tensioner.